Hi mga beshi, kumusta kayo? By the way, pinasok ko na rin pala ang pag-room tour ha, para mabawas-bawasan naman yung ating boredom. I know it's not an easy thing na mawala yung the usual routine that we used to do. We cannot see the outside world as of the moment. So we have to find ways to at least lessen the boredom, or baka yung iba sobrang nalulungkot na, nadi-depressed. Don't be depressed, because there's so many ways to uplift your spirit and to be thankful and be happy, okay? So right now, I want to show to you the room that I'm using for my work from home. Maliit lang siya na room, but the objective is, you know, to make, maybe it will lighten up your mood or lighten up your day. So hope you like it. So let's go and let's tour around. Sabi nga ni President, mamashell tayo sa bahay natin. Ipapashell ko po kayo, okay? Yan po yung pintuan ng ating room. So pagpasok mo, yung babasa po kayo dyan na whoever you are, welcome. So yan pong, ito pong paper na to ay nabili ko sa Papa Melrotti. Very cute po siya. O halika na, pasok na tayo. So ayan po, pagpasok niyo po ng room, definitely you will see the bed. Ito po yung aming bed, double size na bed po siya. Good thing na yung bed po namin ay malapit po sa window, na during this ECQ, you can still see the outside world. Makikita mo pa rin yung mga nagliliparan dyan ng mga dahon-dahon. Minsan may mga ibon. So, nakakatanggal din po siya ng boredom. So, ito po, dito po sa malapit sa bed, meron din po kami dyan frame na very relaxing din. Tapos, ito pong area na to ang importante for me, because right now that we cannot go to our physical offices, we should ensure that we have a convenient and comfortable working area. So ito po yung area ko sa ngayon. So I have my company laptop, the working table is there, and the side table also, nalagayan din namin ng mga konting, kunyari pag kailangan ko uminom ng kape or mga drinks, meron po kaming patungan. Tapos ito pong chair na to, napakamura lang po naming binili. Very cute po siya sa thrift store sa May Las Piñas. It's only worth 600 pesos. Kaya lang medyo bumigay yung paano. Tinayuan ko po siya nung kumuha ako ng gamit. But we put some tali dahil para hindi na siya bumigay. Tapos andito po yung aming built-in cabinet. So overall, ayan po yung room na hindi po siya kalakihan, but very comfortable to stay, and especially during this work from home thing. So hope you like it, and I'm also planning to have like room enhancement or home redecoration very soon. So maybe I would share that once it's done. All right. So hope you like it. Thanks for watching, guys. So if you have something to share also, like room tour or anything that is that will uplift the spirit or the mood of the people, please go ahead and do share. As long as it will not harm any people, you just want to share something to brighten up their day, please do share. Okay, bye.